everybody. Okay, this is Nick Red once again.
Okay, so here's what happened.
Back in 2000, me and my band went to the New York area
to play a bunch of shows.
And now, about 600 years later, we inked a deal with ECLIPSE RECORDS.
This band is good.
So we had some real champagne, Cuban cigars, and Russian caviar to end the evening.
This